My favorite part about baseball season being back are videos like this, because they just show how hitting a baseball is by far the most difficult thing to do in any sport, since you got guys like Joel Embiid or Antonio Gates who had never played football or basketball 2 years before making the NFL or NBA, which would literally never happen in baseball because of how difficult it is.